Hole 1. A drive of around 200 yards towards the left-hand fairway bunker will leave a mid-iron approach to a back-to-front sloping green. Right is the side to miss here, as there is a large drop to the left of the green.